In this tutorial, we are going to show you how to leverage your VM templates in BMC Cloud Lifecycle Management. The first step is to ensure that you have an installed BSA RSCD agent inside your VM template. I will now show you how to do that.
Open the vSphere client and select a template. Right-click the template and select Convert to Virtual Machine. Select the host or cluster that you want to use to run the VM. Select the location of the resource pool to run the VM. Finish up creating your VM. And when your VM is created, power it on. Click the Summary tab and move the VM to its proper location. Here we opened the VM in Remote Desktop and we ran the wizard to install the RSCD agent. Make sure that you copy and run the correct version of the RSCD agent to the VM. Open up Windows Explorer. Go ahead and navigate to the Windows RSC directory. Make a copy of the exports file and open it up.
For provisioned VMs to communicate with BSA, you must configure the access control list for the agent. There are several methods for controlling access. See the BMC documentation for information on this subject. For this template, we're going to add the basic wide open access control list. But for a real production environment, you'll want to configure much more stringent access.
When you finish, copy the file back to the RSC directory and overwrite the existing version. Inside the BSA host, open a command window. Enter agent info and the host name or the IP address of the VM. You do this to verify the connectivity of the new VM with BSA. Then inside the BSA console, open up the help window and compare the release versions. The release versions must match exactly. We finished installing the RSCD agent. We fixed the permissions. Now, we must shut down the VM. We want to convert it back to a template so that we can create a virtual guest package in BSA. Inside the vSphere client, select the VM and convert it to a template.
Go to the BSA console, open the depot folder, and create a new VMware virtual guest package. Enter the name of the VGP. Select the template that you just created. Then finish creating the VGP. Configure the remaining details in the virtual guest package. For example, add the license key, the correct time zone, Pacific Standard Time, and so on. Make sure to save your changes.
In the BSA console, open up the jobs folder. Select the Publish Product Catalog job and then execute it. After the job has finished running, review the log details. Go in and make sure in the log that the job was successful.
The VM template is now ready for use. Open the Service Designer and create a blueprint. You can now select the VM template that we just created and add it to your blueprint. And voila, you are finished. You just leveraged an existing template inside of BSA.